anytime, anywhere for $7.99 a month at LuluPlus.com. Try it free at LuluPlus.com.
Think of this as a shock absorber for your teeth. It's a mouth guard. That little hunk of rubbery plastic you see athletes chewing on during the game. Its job is to prevent broken teeth, fractured jaws, and possibly concussions. But how does a little piece of plastic do all that? The answer can be found in millions of heat-sensitive plastic pellets that layer together to make a mouth guard. First up, a mix of plastic that contains a few very special black pellets that are made of the same kind of plastic rubber that cushions the soles of running shoes. The rubbery mix is melted down into the outer layer of the mouth guard that absorbs both shots. A more flexible type of plastic is melted down to make the middle layer that stabilizes the mouth guard. And finally, these blue pellets make up the third layer, the part of the mouth guard you bite into. This plastic has a really low melting point, so it can be softened in boiling water at home. So you can bite it and make a custom impression.
What is in there for, like...
All three hoppers pump their plastic into a single injection molding machine that melts the pellets. So the plastic can be poured through tiny little pinholes and into the molds that make the mouth work. We ask them to open up the machine so you can see how it works.
Oh, what you mean for all the